So a student failed today on not overtaking a cyclist. It was a 20 mile an hour zone. As you can tell, they're going past pedestrian crossings at the moment, which you can't overtake. As you get a little bit further, the sign changes to 30, and there's a bend, and then the car coming, so obviously they can't overtake there either. There was a little bit of a gap. Examiner thought there was enough space to overtake. However, we're still on the bend, and as it gets to a certain point now there's an island ahead. So now it's narrowing down, so they can't overtake then. Then on the left-hand side, you've
There's a
got parked
space
cars, so the
issue
cyclist will come out. So obviously, he
with
has to
spaces.
plan ahead and he won't overtake there. And as you get a little bit further, the parked cars end.
And there's parked cars.
And as he gets a
Can't
little bit
overtake there.
more further ahead, another car
Another car
comes
coming.
on his right-hand side, so he can't really go past them without risking getting too close to those. Then again, a whole new set of parked cars come up, and another pedestrian crossing, which you can't overtake at. And then he comes up to a mini roundabout, at which the cyclist turns left, and the student has to turn right. Now, the issue
Okay,
was whether the student had enough
turn
time
right.
to.